here to the lake. Are you ready? This is Sinde village, and Water for Kids is now marking 100th well, and we are now in Sinde village. So the members of Sinde village are saying that now that this original source is dry, they normally now go up to the lake, and from here to the lake is like over 10 kilometers. So their next source, when this one is dry, is either the lake or near Namaingo. And from here to Namaingo is also like 7 kilometers. So it's that it's a real, it is a real problem in this village. Therefore, it's a great blessing as we have now given them one well. So they are going to be, you know, drinking from that well, and I believe that God is going to bless them. Amen.